Peggy 16.
The Ceph are coming. This isn't a war ordinary humans can win.
Substantial rise in the frequency of small seismic events across the state.
Freak weather batters the East Coast.
There's been a sudden spike in both frequency and intensity over the last few days.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases.
There's been no progress in halting the spread of infection in victims of the Manhattan virus.
Will not shoot you, sir, no. But this is a quarantine situation. You will comply.
Full evacuation from the terminal will begin in 30 minutes.
Successful treatment Jesus, of the Manhattan pathogen depends on early diagnosis.
Welcome to New York. Welcome to the war. From here on in, you're on your own.
You heard her, Vince! Boom!
A city under siege.
Uptown, Midtown, Downtown. The Ceph are everywhere, soldier. They're taking over the goddamn city.
An ancient enemy. Reawakened to claim what's rightfully theirs.
You heard me! Alien invasion, right here in the Big Apple!
Somebody fucking help us!
Just killing everything.
Blasting people.
They wipe us out. They break us down. Exemplary.
We've been looking the wrong way all along. We should have been looking down.
You're looking at an area denial bioweapon beyond your wildest dreams.
And only one man stands in their way.
It's just you now, son.
That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nano-weave.
Run, Alcatraz. You and that suit are our only hope.
Nanosuits 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions.
It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around.
Death's an inconvenience now. We are all dead men walking.
Achieved with CryEngine 3.